New developments after a gun goes off inside a Fulton County classroom and one bullet hits two students. Authorities have now charged three students in connection with the shooting. Good evening, I'm Tom Haynes.
And I'm Sinead Simpson. Welcome to you. Now, officials believe the gun went off accidentally inside a student's book bag at Banneker High School yesterday afternoon. One bullet hit two students. Well, today the school has new security measures in place.
Fox 5's Angelique Proctor joining us now live from the school with the very latest. Angelique?
Lots of parents and students still very anxious, as you can imagine. We did learn today the new development that three students had been arrested, but one parent was very upset that those students will not be charged as adults.
I hope that Fulton County tried them the way they should be tried, because doing something like this, this is not a child act. This is an adult act.
Some Banneker parents are taking a hard line on students involved in a shooting in a 10th grade classroom Thursday. Fulton County Schools confirms three students have been arrested in connection with what the district calls an accidental discharge of a low caliber handgun. Those school officials also say the students will not be charged as adults. That disappoints this parent, who did not want to show her face, but says flying bullets have no name.
They need to be tried as an adult, because you have over 300, 500 students in this school. You don't care about the safety of your classmates. You don't care about, you could have shot a teacher that's here to teach my child.
School officials say almost 1,600 students attend Banneker. This parent says her children are honor students who did not feel safe coming to school Friday. She stayed in constant contact with them via text and picked them up early.
Your children were afraid to come to school today.
Yes, they were very well afraid. And I told my daughter, pray and keep it moving. If God is with you, who can be against you?
Many parents who didn't want to talk on camera tell us gang violence has gotten out of hand at this South Fulton County High School. But the district says this shooting was not gang related.
If parents would be parents to their children instead of friends, maybe this would be a better, school.